to cater to the needs, the healthcare needs of people below the poverty line.
How is the private sector participating?
Yeah, it's a tender system and it goes by state by state. The premium is funded partly by the center and partly by the state. Every company is entitled to participate.
Sure, but you know, I think a lot of people who would be watching this show will probably ask that big question. Most private sector healthcare insurance firms are so obsessed with what are the elite or the higher income category. How are they trying to get themselves into a more inclusive net of not just business, but actually getting people in below poverty line participate in their own schemes?
Yeah, so I can talk about what we've done and what we're planning to do. Is we are there in the entire spectrum. We're there in below the poverty line, which is 30,000 rupees sum insured. We're there in the high-end HNI, 20 lakh, 2 million cover. So what we do is in the states which have opened up for RSBY, we participate, and we are the preferred insurer in the state of Meghalaya, northeast. Not many people venture to go there, but we're doing it for northeast. But then we also move into the 50,000 rupees above the poverty line category. So there is a certain section of people who want just 50,000 rupees.
Yeah.
So we have to figure out how to distribute it, because you need a cost